store.
Welcome back to another video. It's your girl Maya. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Today is a good day. I am in the room with these girls and they stressing me out over this one tablet. So, but everything is good. I woke up this morning before them. Made sure I took a shower and got myself together before they woke up. And
Mommy.
I'm on it. I'm ready, but I'm ready to give them what they bring me. You know, I'm ready. Okay, but listen, you got 5 minutes apiece. 5 minutes on the tablet, and then you pass it to your sister. So, yeah, that's what's going on today. It's Saturday, and I'm pretty much be here all day, like, doing a little bit of nothing. I want to say last night, this might be TMI, but last night, my stomach was hurting, and I went to go throw up. I had to throw up. So I had to get whatever was there out so I could feel better and go to sleep, but I was, like, having, like, burps and, like, I don't know, that might be TMI, but my mouth was watering and everything, but I'm okay. So, I'm going to just take y'all along with me today. I may take the kids outside and play or something, but that's it. I'm going down to get my clothes out of the dryer. And we can be set for the day, which is really just a blanket. Baby uniform. Okay, I got my clothes. Just a blanket and a little bit of the girl stuff. I'm gonna walk back upstairs because I need the extra stuff. So yeah, I'm going back upstairs right now. Getting it done. Have no other choice but to get it done. So, getting it done. Can't wait till nap time. But I hit y'all back in a little bit.
Oh, Mommy.
Yeah. All right, I'm about to go ahead and make up this bed real quick.
Oh, that was my new iPhone. Oh, Bobby.
Hush.
Yes.
guys. Came outside to get some fresh air while the kids are taking a nap. Then when they wake up, I'm gonna bring them to the park. And that's just gonna be it for our Saturday. Thank you guys so much for watching, liking, subscribing. All right, so I'm heading back up, and y'all, it's been so much going on today in here. It's just crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. Guys, so we're at the park, and I'm letting the kids enjoy themselves at the park. And they doing the most. I'm telling you, they're doing the most. But I'm just letting you guys know that we made it out here. And we're just chilling. We're just chilling. Like, it's a little cloudy out. I could tell it been drizzling a little bit. But they need the exercise. And they need to get out of that room. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm allowing them maybe 30 minutes out here. And that's pretty much good enough. And then we just gonna go in and watch a movie. And that's that. Jump. But I thank you guys so much for tuning in with us and continuing to like and subscribe to this channel. And thank you guys so much for the growth. And y'all, I'm always trying to stay happy, remain positive, because sometimes these kids can get me in a whirlwind. But everything is good for the most part, and I just want to thank you guys so much. And that's the end of this video. I'll see y'all in the next one. I holla.